feeling this. This some old 96 New York shit right here. I love waking up this morning smelling like you. I sniff the sheets and the pillows a little while. Hopped out of bed with a pep and a big smile. Took my shower, got dressed and sprayed my perfume.
Let me tell you what I'm talking about.
See, every day I need you.
Good love, baby.
Yeah.
Driving me crazy.
And every way I've been needing you.
Good love, baby. Good love, baby. Yeah.
See, every day I need you.
Good love, baby.
Hey.
Driving me crazy.
And every way I need you.
Good love, baby.
Hey.
Good love, baby. Yeah.
Shereefa.
What it is.
Okay, this is Sway. I gotta say that's for the world to know, because I think the world gonna be buying your album real soon. So if this make the mixtape, the album, or whatever, congratulations and thank you. Alright?
Thank you.
You got a song called Phony.
Right.
who is Phony about?
I'm not gonna disclose her name because I don't want nobody to get no fame off of that song. But the situation is very personal. Like, everybody is always talking about like people being phony and chicks or guys being phony and backstabbing or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And they never tell like the real story behind it. Like, it's a very hurt feeling. Like, I was hurt behind it because it was a situation where I befriended this girl, this female, and she backstabbed me, and I wound up doing some time in jail behind the situation.